Guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a shaving my stash, and this is a collab with Paula. No, this is with Paula from A Beauty Guru Made Me Do It. For this episode, we are going to shop a stash for lavender, and that is because Easter is here. It is tomorrow, if I'm not wrong, or today, maybe even. I think it's today. It was either yellow or lavender, but we thought yellow would be a color for later on in the year. You can maybe guess when. When we think about Easter, we think about lavender and yellow. So lavender is, and I'm really excited. I actually have a lot of palettes eyeshadow in front of me, and we are only shopping our stash for eyeshadow if you're new here. So prior to this episode, we have shopped our stash for Living Coral, Baby Pink, and Kelly Green. So I'm really excited about a lavender. Let me just show you what I have, and I'm going to start out with a cream shadow because all the other items are in palettes. The first eyeshadow I want to talk about is a cream shadow, as I said, liquid shadow, whatever. It is the W7 Eye Dream Shadow Cream, and this is called Heavy Metal. So it comes on this applicator, and I'm going to swatch them all for you guys. Yeah, this is kind of sheer, it's kind of dry because I have almost used it. So this has kind of a dark base, green, no green, gray base, but it is a kind of yellow. It has a lavender shift, and I thought it was going to be perfect for this video, so I really wanted to include it. So yeah, that is the first one. Look at that reflect, it's beautiful. Let me start off with the smallest palette I have. It is the W7 The Naughty Nine in Bangkok Nights. It is the purple one I have. It's beautiful, and as you can see, there are some lavender and purple shadows in this one. So I'm going to swatch that one, and that one. And these are the colors right here. They are kind of different. Oh, these are light. Can you even see the first one? There. Okay, they're really sheer, but these are the three shadows right here. The next one is my Panda palette that I had for the first 3 months of this year, and it is the NYX Ultimate Brights palette. I believe it has new packaging, or maybe the lettering is just in another place. But as you can see, it has some purple shadows in the middle, so I'm going to swatch these two shades right there. And these are beautiful on the eyes. As you can see, they are so much more pigmented than the other two. That shadow is really similar to that shadow over here, so I kind of have a dupe right there. So then I have my Neil Shore Eye Symphony 3, and oh, that's a brush. I forgot I had the brush. So it is that shadow right there. It's kind of a darker lavender, but it is a purple, so I counted it because it is shopping my stash and it is not going to be perfect. So that is the shadow right there. It is kind of a darker purple like the cream shadow, darker lavender, but it's there. This is kind of more fuchsia on camera and in real life. The next one is my W7 Metal Pop Soft Metallic Shimmers, and I'm only going to swatch that shade right there. So that is the color right there. Beautiful. It is the one right there. Look at it, so beautiful. That palette is a palette where you have to pack it on. Let's take my Paulina palette by Blush Tribe. I am going to swatch that shadow right there in the middle. It is called Thingling. I swatched it in the Baby Pink February Valentine shopping my stash, and it was definitely more purple. Oh, there. But this is definitely lavender. It is so beautiful. I hope it comes across on camera. The W7 one right there and Thingling from the Paulina palette is a dupe. So I have two shadows of that. Then we have my the Bon Jovi Rockstar palette, and there are one kind of lavender, more dusty lavender, that shade right there. It's called Rem. Yeah, this is more of a dark purple lavender color. Yeah, this is definitely more blue toned. There. Then we have the blush tribe, the Hasina 2 palette. And I'm going to swatch three. Yeah, I'm going to swatch three shadows. It is these three right there. And these shadows, they are so creamy and so pigmented. They are amazing. Look at them. Those three right there. These three are definitely better version of the ones from the W7 palette. Look at them. Oh my god, they're so beautiful. Love them so much. I think I'm going to move on to my other hand because I have no room. So then we have the blush type, the Hasina palette. And I'm going to swatch Hasna. Hasna something. That one right there. And that is definitely more of a bright lavender. But I think it's appropriate. Then we have the BH Cosmetic Festival palette. And, well, maybe not. I don't know. It is that shade right there I thought of. It's purple. No, it's not lavender, is it? No, it's not really not. Okay, let's just do it. That one right there. Yeah, it's really, really dark. It's more like a fuchsia purple or something. That's not lavender, but here we are. Then we have a new one that I just got. It is the BH Cosmetics Color Festival palette. I'm so in love with this packaging. Look at it. I haven't even touched it yet. So I'm going to swatch Pop, that shade right there. These are beautiful. Yep, just as creamy and amazing as the first festival palette. This is definitely more lavender. It's kind of a satin. I thought it was a matte. It is that one right there. Then we have my Then we have the Urban Decay Wise 4 palette. And I'm going to swatch Harlot. Harlot? Don't know, that shade right there. Because the other ones are more purple and fuchsia. I guess I could just swatch them anyway because that is kind of the tone that I'm going for. That one right there, again, that is more darker lavender, but I think it is, yeah, these are very, very different lavenders, or purples at least. The last palette we have is my Zodiac palette by BH Cosmetics, and I'm so excited to swatch this. Yeah, as you may know, it has some purples in this, and one of them is lavender. I think I'm going to swatch the one beside it as well, so these two. The Gemini and Cancer matte shades. Look at those. They are so beautiful. So these are a little bit darker as well. That was horrible, horrible. But these are the two ones right there. These are the ones that I have in my collection that are kind of lavender. Some are more pink and some are more purple. But I love them all. One last time, you can just see it. And some are definitely better quality than others. And yeah, I'm really excited to shopping my stash for purple. I'm pleasantly surprised. And it's only a good thing that I have so many. Can you see the sun? I need to go now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below, and please subscribe to Paula if you haven't already. I'm pretty sure you know who she is. She's amazing. I love her so much, and she is the kindest soul ever. Really, she is so kind. And she does amazing content on her YouTube channel. I watch every single video of hers, and it's not very common in my mind that you watch every single video a person uploads on their channel. But I do that with Paula, and she makes everything interesting, and that is amazing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until our next episode, please take care of yourself. I hope you guys are going to check out the other videos I have on my channel, and yeah, please take care until my next video. Bye.